resolve.
Okay.
Stop! Vent!
Yes, no. This is next. No, yeah. Wait.
No, that's no, not.
I'll
keep on going.
Keep on going. Yes.
Look.
It's hard. Okay? It's hard. Yes. Oh. Look. Push in. Pull.
Yes.
No chance here, but here, must. No chance. Your point is bone to the bone. You understand? Then here, then the tighten the. Ready?
Oh yeah.
Peace. possible. Not a disappoint. Yes, point. Okay.
Yes,
the point. Yes. Point. Point.
I'm
point.
Doing it.
Then it's not like this. More tight, tight. Then one, two, three.
It's a huge point. Very dangerous.
This is a huge point. So you're dangerous. Be careful. Boom.
Here. At once broken.
Rips the ACL.
So dangerous. Be careful, okay?
So in the very slow,
okay? Yeah. This okay. In the side. Defending the best.
Make it straight.
Straight,
tight.
Always no try chance. To bend knees. Huh? You bend it, make it straight.
Keep straight.
Yeah, keep it straight. No chance. But okay. I don't make a chance.
Bend your leg for me, sir. You can't bend your leg. Make it straight, strong
point, you know? This way, then.
That's right. Then.
Okay. Can't do it though. It's good at carrying, but you can't keep it straight.
You can't feel leverage.
Yeah.
You know, in the usual, maybe, you know, turn down. This. Okay?
Make it straight, make it straight. Okay, come on, time.
No chance, sir.
Okay. I can push it all the way.
Just like that.
Make it strong. Make it strong.
No chance, sir. No chance. Very important. That's important. Put. Wow.
Keep it straight.
Is that okay? Okay. No one more. This is sick.
No problem.
We use the power, not the actual.
Roll them.
You know, it looks so easy.
Looks so easy, but
it looks really new.
Good luck, guys.
Okay.
He's a big man.
No, but the
baby.
Look at his face. Okay. Very difficult to press.
Good? Mm-hmm. You're heavy?
No.
Yeah.
Look. Then, you know, always you will give him the pressure.
This is the important.
Important pressure. Pressure.
Yeah. Which is airborne.
No. Always. No stop. Maybe he won't escape.
He tried to escape something.
Escape something.
But
yeah.
That's a
good.
Good.
You know, look. So easy. You know, pain? Currently? Bone to bone. You know, same story. Huh? Control.
Control.
Yeah. You know, or, you know, sometimes. Boom.
Choking.
Then. Arm rock.
Yes, final question.
Boom. Two, or three, or you help me, eh? Then sometimes, one, you know, yesterday.
Yesterday,
one, sometimes, yeah. One,
two, yes.
Oh, three. Okay? You think he has a big arm, you know, cannot, yes or no?
Yes.
Straight.
Make weak.
Make straight. Straight. Okay.
Strong. Make strong.
No possible. No. Yeah. Okay. Then he stop. Get up. Push. 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 You know. Don't help me. No?
Stop your hand and
press
his head. Press.
Yeah.
With
push.
His,
push. Hand. Oh, it's too strong.
Yeah. Only one weapon. Many weapons.
Yeah.
It's terrible and huge.
Point. You know, sometimes he. Under. You know.
Run me.
No chance.
Yes.
Nah.
The action.
Okay.
The one.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Only 1 second. He very weak. You know. The action. Oof.
Right.
Sometimes. This way. Point. You know. Move.
Grab like this.
Chin.
Pressure with his chin on him.
Chin. Always. Give him the pressure.
If he try to bridge, try to bridge.
Try to bridge.
Chin. Push.
Like this? Yes.
Yes. Okay. Always push. Here. You know, the muscle is like this. Then here. But here, no muscle. You're just a little bit fat. here, too. Oh, right. Pay or not pay? Really? Sometimes, give it. Escape?
Yeah, go back.
Too much help me. No, you help me, okay? judo style. You know, always, you know. Look, you know, don't fast. You know, fast this side. You know, because, yeah.
He tried to wake up, stand up to escape.
Always, you have to fast.
Yeah, you have then, to kill him. Kill him. Chief.
Listen. Secret, okay?
Yeah, don't move.
Yeah. Yeah. If, you know, straight, not what, 90 degrees. 90
degrees. 90
degrees.
90 degrees.
90 degrees. You know, he can come.
He can get up easy.
Yeah, listen, no problem.
Of
come
course,
on.
Of course. Then,
you know, okay, but, you know.
But you have to do that more after.
You're not a Kyujudo.
Not
not parallel.
Like
40,
45 degrees.
45
degrees.
Yeah. No, you cannot. Come on.
Yes.
No problem. Okay, easy.
And also very weak. This is very strong, but something like this, you know.
No, okay. This is, you know, just the
most important thing.
Yeah. Most important.
Direction for the giant.
Look.
Elbow.
Yeah.
Giant.
The elbow. This side. This way. Mm-hmm. This way. If this way.
Not only the pull, you know, depend on the direction for the giant.
You know, don't just a pull. Mm-hmm. Pull and fuck. Mm.
Push your hips.
Push your hips. You know, everything, you know. Yes, I'm like, fuck. Okay. And, you know, there's a far away. Turn around. Yeah.
He can touch his elbow on the mat. This is an escape, perfect escape. Escape. That's why, more deeper.
Always.
Yes.
This.
You know, touch your hips, so it's under here.
Huh? And, yeah, okay. Too early. Wait, wait. No. Push. Push and pull. Always same story. Okay?
Aye.
You know, everybody, you know, this way, no good.
Because he can get up.
Yeah.
Have to control his body.
You know,
make him don't touch the mat. You know, make room.
Make room.
If he can touch
so
the mat,
strong.
Very strong.
Strong.
Like
that. Yeah, strong.
This way.
So easy.
This way.
This way.
Understand?
Yep.
But position. That way is he can wait.
Yeah,
get up easy.
Yeah, always. Always.
Okay.
Okay.
Defense.
No.
Oh, that's later.
Two.
Straight. Armbar.
Yeah. Okay. Down, up.
Leverage.
Yeah.
As possible.
Sometimes.
Higher. If this escape that, like this,
drop.
V1, arm lock.
Okay. Three. Sometimes.
If you escape.
You know, hey, you know, here, you know, change. You know, because here, he's so strong, huh? Strong. Okay. Here, no strong. Then come on. Yeah. No can. You know. He's a strong man, but
not so strong.
So difficult. This way. This way. Okay.
And like right-handed, like make straight.
Yeah.
That way.
So you know, cannot. Yeah.
Cannot escape.
Cannot escape.
Too much bad.
Here, you know. Big arm.
Even the big arm.
But you're not here. Here.
No power. Like
no, no power. Come.
See?
Yeah.
Even the big arm, no, cannot power.
Cannot power. Understand that?
Because it's too much bed.
Okay.
Then.
The pillow. You know?
Pick up the pillow.
Yeah. The pillow. You know? It's okay.
Also, that's power.
No. Look. Not like this. Or. It's okay. Okay.
Help his knee.
Yeah. Helps me. Okay. Not here. so easy. You always shoulder.
From the shoulder?
Yeah. Mm. Look. You have a big,
very,
you know,
very short.
You
know, straight.
Short would be great.
Straight. So easy. Huh? He's a, you know, weightlifter. Strong. You know, but hey, look.
Even, two, even the two fingers control his
come on.
Power.
So easy.
Try this again, try this again.
No. Only two ball. Not two fingers. No, I'm old man. If here, no, cut it, you know, and come on straight. So high. Always shoulder. Here.
From the shoulder. Then make short.
Short. Make short. Then. Okay, I'm not saying that. Okay, huh?
Point.
Point. It's a bomb.
Lift the shoulders.
Yeah. No, make space. No? Here. Make space. Then push. Push forward. Push forward. Oh, no. Don't give up. Push forward. Then. You know. That's all. So easy. That looks so easy. So dangerous, you know. Look.
Reverse armor.
Okay. Good. Look. Oh, continue. You know. Here, hold on. Nice. Nice or bad?
Yes, very nice.
You know, bomb.
Straight.
Okay.
I'll go straight. Boom.
Like this. Look. Turn. Touch. Correct. Most important. You know, not here. So strong. Here. Push. Then, here. Not here. Here is, you know, so strong. Come on. Most so strong. But here. You know, not there. Here. Here, you know, shoot. Then. Okay. Okay? You, okay?
And
Oh, thank you, you have this one. No. Yeah. It's okay. Don't. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. That's us. Yeah. Small.
No.
If I can be here, isn't this better?
It's
okay.
No, everything okay.
Everything's okay.
One right. Kiss, one kiss.
Okay.
So, like, understand?
For the single leg. Like that. That was single leg by the knee.
Sometimes, you know, kiss by kiss. No, kiss by kiss. No. How? You know, no chance? Okay, chance. Okay. No, I said twist in the...
This way.
No. Try to spin out.
Oh, this way. You cannot. Okay.
Either way.
Or head. Red head.
Yeah, okay.
Where's the pain? Where's the pain?
In the knee.
Knee.
It's a knee stretch.
Knee stretch.
Lateral or medial? Inside or outside?
Both.
Underarm.
So it's tweaking it like.
How long? Which one?
Hyperextending the knee. Knee. So, knee getting new knee.
So,
this though.
Everybody can do.
Everybody.
Quite.
Oh, you didn't want to do it?
You don't want to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, just going to show you a quick metric, and you can start this. I'm going to go down. This is following a sit out. I'm going to kind of stay up because my mobility is not as great as it was one time. As they say, I used to be agile, mobile, and hostile. Now I'm just hostile. Okay, now we get out here. You can underhook. I don't know if you're familiar with that. You're sucking back, or you can underhook one side and pull his chin back. And the best way, in my opinion, is to beat him right here. You just come across the face and use your head. Okay, hollow. Okay, tap. Okay, it doesn't take much pressure. So when you do this, be very careful with it. Okay, let's turn around so we just get a different picture here.
You okay, Sanders?
Yeah. And just turn the man's head. You're pulling here, pushing here, and sliding it back. It doesn't take much.
Push. I want to just address a couple other things before we go on, and that's the mental factors, the mental portion of this, because there's a mindset here that's very important. Basically, if you think you can or can't, you're right. But that can has to be on well-based confidence. In other words, you can't just say, hey, mentally, I'm going to kick this guy's butt, you know, without doing some training. You've got to do the work in the gym. That then will help the confidence factor. You have to do the training, the running, the wrestling, the repetitions of all the things that you do, the strength work, the total package. And then a lot of times we did this with Owings, and it worked very, very well. We noticed that Gable did certain things and exposed certain weaknesses that we wanted to take advantage of. Not that Gable had many. He was a very, very good, very fine wrestler. And I think that if he'd wrestled Owings 10 times, he would have won 9 of them. It just happened to be that particular day was Larry's. But the best time to do this, I know some of you are into the Zen philosophy, but a very good time to do it is just prior to going to sleep, when you're relaxed. You know, you can visualize yourself. Visualize yourself doing the front face lock or some particular move you're working on. And be a realist, too. If you wrestle some guy and beat you, don't say, well, hey, that guy beat me, I had a hangnail, you know, or I had a cold or something. You know, why did he beat me, you know? Look for the real causes of it, and then eliminate those weaknesses, and next time maybe you'll turn it around. But you have to be realistic. This is a very realistic sport. And if you have a coach that's realistic, well, he might get on your tail once in a while, you know, hey, you know, you're not doing this, you're not doing that. So these are very important things. The mental aspect is very important. I'm just going to go through the double wrist lock, which I see there's a couple guys here that work it very, very well. I've seen one boy's doing a switch and he turned it right into a double wrist lock. He said he'd been doing submission wrestling. So, but I was, I want to point out 2 or 3 things in this regard. Okay, now, if this man's arm is straight and close to his body, I don't have much chance of making this a good move. Let's just walk around. In other words, if he keeps this thing close to his body and straight, now I can't do anything with it. You know, so that's one thing. Okay, so if someone gets it on you, well, that's part of the move, you know, or you can pull in and grab the skin in your stomach or something so they can't get it up. Do you follow what I'm saying? Just grab something so he can't get loose. Okay, so lesson one. Okay, the second thing here, now relax a little, is get a little angle in it, bend it, you know. So there's an angle. You see what I'm saying here? Angle-wise, in other words, this is straight, 180 degrees. This is an angle. You have better leverage there. Third, if you can, take the palm and twist it, or twist at the wrist. Can you feel the difference? Okay. Or down here. I know this is quite a bit of stuff. So let's try this. Okay, we're going to be... Let's walk around one more time. Okay. Straight, not so good. Bent, better. With a twist, even better, because it takes the slack out. Or you can twist down in here if you can. Turn the guy in here, this line. We're just basically going to go to the key line. So, but the weight on his chest. So, Jake,
yeah.
You're working for pinfalls here too?
Yep.
Yeah. So you're here, you weight on his chest. There's different things you can do here too, but we just work for a pinfall here. But
with the shoulders down there.
Yeah.
And your legs on your weight on your toes.
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
Just shorten it out. Weight right on the chest.
Yeah.
There's everything you can do here too. Show you something that helps because you may not have a lot of power. Now let's say that I'm in this position and I want to get this guy's arm down and he grabs his stomach or something like that. So I can't, you know, it's too strong. Now if I can use a little trick to get him down without much strength. So what I'm going to do, hang on. You all right? Pull, push.
Yeah.
We're going to destroy one of the legs at the table. If I take this leg out, he's vulnerable, you know, moving. And so we're going to be in here, and his head pry lifted, got his arm down, do that. Now I'm through. You bring his arm into a hammer lock. Now, we're across here. Now at this point, this is where you've got to be careful. Start moving his arm away. Can you feel that?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. It is very vulnerable. Can you just go ahead and turn it? Okay, come on back. Here it is. We're moving his arm out. Out from his body.
So they can turn
it. It's very uncomfortable. Yeah. Okay. It usually they submit. Okay, this next one's a head and arm. We're gonna do this in steps. The setup first is from a closed collar and elbow position, you know, when you're tied up. And I'm gonna demonstrate two or three times in steps. Okay, now what I'm gonna do here is shoot my arm past his head and try to use my deltoid of my shoulder to hit him right under the nose to pop his head up. Okay? I'm not gonna flack your heart. Okay. So we're tied up. I'm gonna shoot the arm through, try to use the deltoid, top of your shoulder, to hit him right under the nose area. Fairly tender area. Okay, so that's step one, just the setup. Okay, so let's just go here. Easy.
Okay.
I shoot through to this point. If I popped him up enough, I can take. And this is just a simple arm and neck hold. But on the way down, if you can hook this, are we okay here?
Yeah.
Okay. And then take the head that way. It's very simple, very easy, very quick hold. Let's try, let's go again here. We'll turn around. Okay. Okay. We're gonna shoot the arm through. Pop him with the elbow. Okay, right from that. And as we go down, you've got the bar here on the head. So it's just a head knock. If you miss it, you're still in pretty good shape. You know, it's just a head knock. You're still in third shape here. Here. And on this, you cross your legs. This way, it's hard. If I'm here, he can't reach with his legs. And grab my leg there and hook me and take me over, you know, and reverse things. So, we're here, cross your legs this way. You can't do that. Okay, this arm is going deep there. Okay, give it a try, take it easy. Okay?
Thanks, sir.
Sometimes called the chest area. I don't know what the origin is of the move. I think it may have came, there was a former world champion named Tom Jenkins, and this is part of the turn of the century, and later he coached at West Point, but I've never seen this hold published, and most people don't have a clue as to what it's about, but it's a very tight move. And I don't have the agility that I used to have. I can't move quickly. But you start from this position and you move behind the man, and I'm going to up the end of the leg a little bit. I come clear around and hook the arm. So I've got him hooked. Just grab here and here. Okay? Stay up. Now, I'm going to be pulling this arm back toward his crotch, and I'm going to be pulling this arm. Now, yourself. Once you break it, give yourself walking the arm.
Yeah.
You all right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. Stand up.
Yeah. So you can see where it's ripped.
Yeah.
It's a lot of pressure.
It's a terrifically hard move. Sorry, Bob. You
got a problem.
One more time.
Please. It's hard to do this in an easy way.
Nice.
Basically, you're here, you're pulling this arm diagonally toward this hip. Your
around here. And the pressure doesn't come from me squeezing. It comes from the twist that he gets in the ribs. When it starts to hurt, hollow a little bit, so, you know, so they can kind of tell where it's getting tight. Okay, it's here and here. Now I'm pulling here, and I'm starting to walk.
Gotta get you down the wall.
Get it! I took it a little too far, but it's very tight. Could you tell?
Oh, yeah.
Very good. See what's going on there? Or?
Yeah, if you can't see, move around, guys.
Yeah. Okay. Just turn. It's just kind of a little fun thing. If you're hooked here, just slowly do it. Okay. Now, if he turns in, then you chicken wing him. You know, keep turning. You let him come. That's right. If he turns, if he turns away, you key lock him. So if he turns this way, can you feel that at all?
Yeah.
Yeah. I just got a simple key lock. You just do it. You just roll your wrist. Okay. If he turns this way, turn slowly. I don't want to bang here. You right here. Yeah. Then you can head and stuff. Simple little move.
Arm bar.
Yeah, just an arm bar.
Maybe we see one more time, please, Mr.
Sure. Okay. Okay, we're here. If he turns that way,
turn out.
Turn this way.
To your left.
Yeah. So. Then you drag it out and you key lock it. And you feel the dish rolling your wrist. Yeah. It hurts.
What?
Yeah. Uncomfortable.
Key lock, short on
season. Then you on bar. Use the head too. Very, very comfortable. Quite simple. It's effective.
Thanks, sir.
Did you do it? Yes. Anyway, he devised this move. I don't know if I can do this guy or not. Yeah, you get right over when the guy has a rear body cinch, and you come down pretty hard. Are you okay here with
yeah,
this?
Fine.
Okay, and you just come down pretty hard. Your legs are too short. I doubt that. But basically, what all you're doing here is stepping over and then driving down. And it's kind of an uncomfortable thing, particularly if you ballistically
kick.
Move into it. So I just thought I'd pass it on because I see in the ultimate fighters, they're in that position a lot. Of course, they're trying to choke the guy. So I just thought I'd pass it on to him. This is just a little basic move from a reverse bar. I've got this guy down, and I'm going to come right through and hook this arm. And then, he says, ooh. That's right. It's like a full Nelson, only you're not doing much. You're just laying it. If I bounce into this guy, I could hurt him. Simple move. You're here, you've turned him, just drive through. And then if you lay back, I'm doing nothing except laying on it. Whether you're a great wrestler, a good wrestler, whatever kind of wrestler you are, I always respected whoever I was wrestling with. Even the guy was a fish, right? So if the guy had no guts, he didn't give it a shot. But, you know, he's deserving respect. I just wanted to point out just a couple of drills, switching and re-switching. So if you guys just demonstrate what you're talking about here. So just go on, I'll say ready and whistle. Ready, switch, and re-switch, and switch, and break it down. Gents, I'm done for the day. I ran out of time.
If I'm here, you know, jiu-jitsu does teach you to escape like this, like one escape, or if I can do this and other escapes.
Yes, anywhere.
So do you have a different one?
Maybe. This the police are so dangerous. You know, arms. Oh, wait, you're inside. This is so dangerous. Don't. No, okay? What?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Okay.
Like this. So dangerous.
When you do straight leg bars, or, you know, you're a lot of times people will fight because they're on the same side, like, you know, you're here to fight, get this, and then heel grab that leg too, and you know, you're struggling back and forth. How do you kind of avoid that scenario? How do you beat this?
He's wondering how to protect his legs, I think.
Faster, or perfect one.
Faster or perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's all real. Like this, you know. Same. You know, like this. Thank you.
possible.
You know, I have
the
second.
The armbar.
And the armbar.
Yeah, show me A armbar.
Yeah, boom, boom, boom. One,
second favorite armbar.
Number two. Sorry, everything number two.
You know the everything, you know, many, and you can get many chances.
Yeah.
That means, you know, not one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, everything same.
Yeah, same.
Most favorite, second favorite, third favorite.
Yeah, that's everything. Yeah, everything.
Yes, cross the situation.
Yeah, more close chances, your best.
Yeah. If you give me a chance, okay. Yeah, this is a favorite one.
All right, police officer?
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes people like this, and they like this.
So how do you get the hammer lock, or how do you get the armlock?
Yeah, how do I get, where I saw it, I'm afraid that maybe, you know, this.
Bah.
So how do you get to here?
Actually, that's not for wrestling.
Not yeah, true. I
hear you. Just put it. I don't do what I ask with.
Boom! That's okay.
No, I lose jog.
Sorry. Not joke.
No, not joke. I cannot. Sorry. I cannot.
What do you mean?
I have to play rules. Oh,
this is so difficult. Maybe I didn't hear you.
I think he won. I don't know what you need to go through. He can't pull his. Pull his arms out. Try to pull your arms out.
Now you can't shoot anybody but your balls.
Maybe.
No,
I think.
Well, yeah. That's gonna be great.
That's good. Fine shot.
Yeah.
Or.
Do you want to see?
This side.
Catch.
Catch.
Are you shooting here? The guy's got
catch.
Yeah, he's got
catch or something. Catch.
We make him three.
Yeah, I'd like to see the first one.
What? This way, okay. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay. The side mount escape, beg your pardon. Side mount escape that you do.
Yep.
You lay down. Some guys do this.
Yeah.
And then you can't branch. It's very hard, or they go on the hips.
Yeah.
How do you get rid of this?
Yeah, no. Just a chance, much.
Just a waiting the next challenge.
Waiting.
Just no.
Tuffy, let's go.
Moving.
Moving. It makes space.
Yeah, make space. Make space. Why?
You know.
So touch your elbow to your knee so he can't branch.
Okay. Go on. You know. Make space. You know.
Yeah.
Just gets squirmy.
You know, boom, boom. You know, expand. You know. Okay.
Alright. Is there a cross face or a neck crank from when the guy's on you inside mount? If he's mounting me, can I try to cross face?
Yeah. If you can. No, can.
How?
Okay.
Do you understand? Do you understand? Okay.
Huh?
Do you understand?
We did figure it out.
Oh, you think. So bad.
Oh, okay. Almost. Thank you.
Okay.
I'll work on it.
Kiss my kids.
That's it.
It's really.
Yeah.
It's not in here.
Yeah.
It's really, really tight. And this guy, you can't jerk back, and you can't bridge. How does this guy escape?
Most important, third bone to bone. Mm. Then, not this way. This way.
Yeah. Like a
45,
yeah.
No, this way.
Right. Flip face. Top face.
Yeah. You know, boom. You know, like this. Sound. You know? Bone to bone. Boom. You know?
Rev your own.
You know, here. You know, bone to bone. Then, then, you know, not that. This way. This way.
Show this way.
Yeah.
So 45, 45, 30 beats.
Yeah.
In wrestling, same. Most mistaken. Go sideways. You must go. Same. Exact same.
Okay.
Sometimes, can I show one?
What?
Sometimes we step over leg.
Yeah.
Show him that.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Then?
Yeah.
How? How?
Whoa.
Like this?
Yeah,
I don't know this.
Yeah.
Maybe. Most. Boom. Here. Inside, you know. Here. Inside. Put it. Then, maybe this.
Shoulder
45.
Shoulder.
In. Then.
Push.
Two way. Push.
I'm on
there.
Yeah, by my watch. Push. Push in the tank. Over. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Then, you know, same like a tattoo.
All these shoulders up, head down.
Okay.
Just a high percentage of guard pass.
Where is that? Let me see.
Okay. Hi, that's great.
Yeah, here, come on. Okay.
Maybe one, you want to see from here to the side position?
Yeah.
Okay. One thing. Something like that. Cross. Cross. See? Very difficult to move. Maybe stop them.
Awesome.
Awesome. This is one. The next. Two. Three. Keep here. Then this is. But like this, can catch. See? This is no good. That's why keeping, keep, touch, then. I'm going to show you again. Cross. Step. Control. And here. Escape. This is one. Open side can do that. But some guy protect like this cannot do that. So four. Try to turn. But he again make straight. Use it. And invite you to rock under like this. No closer. Cannot do it. Then you know. 3%. Okay. And for example, he's gonna try something like this. Sweep. The guy tried to the first guy. First, okay, come on. For example, push me with the elbow. But this is a chance. Sweet. Okay. Come on. Make he try me. Ouch, but big chance.
So easy, look.
Yeah.
And also, Mr. Fujiwara teach me.
Telephone?
Yes, this is. He's broken like this. Here. Mm-hmm. Then, here. Or, from here.
Yeah, what style? Yeah, yeah.
This is broken, you know, already. Okay. Like this.
Not name, you know, my horse, you know, no name, everything.